The Ludlum Model 3019 is a new lightweight micro-arm meter. It is an updated version of our popular Model 19 micro-arm meter. As the name implies, micro-arm meters are meters that are used to measure low levels of gamma radiation. These meters are often used to detect NORM, which is an abbreviation of naturally occurring radioactive material. Although the 3019 is capable of displaying units of microsieverts per hour and other units, we will only refer to micro-R units in this video. The unit body is made of a lightweight but durable plastic. It is intended for outdoor use and can resist splashing water. The Model 3019 features a large liquid crystal display that will be automatically backlit if light levels are low. The unit is operated with four alkaline AA batteries. Battery life is approximately 750 hours under normal usage. 3019 has many advantages over the older Model 19. One advantage is that it can measure up to 50 milliR per hour, where the Model 19 can only go to 5 milliR per hour. Also, the crystal inside the instrument is made of cesium iodide, which is virtually unbreakable compared to the sodium iodide used in the Model 19. Other features of the 3019 include adjustable alarm settings, multiple display units, overload protection, and data logging options. There are audible and visual notifications if an alarm level is exceeded. The Model 3019 has a Sigma Audio feature that can be enabled to assist search efforts by responding with audible beeps only when it detects radiation above background levels. Users are freed from watching the numeric value to find something. They can simply listen for beeps. There are three modes of operation available for the Model 3019: rate, max, and count. The rate mode operation will display the current exposure or dose rate. Max mode is used to capture the highest exposure or dose rate detected, useful for finding a peak rate when the display is not visible. Count mode allows the user to perform a count for a predetermined time. Most users are only interested on the rate mode, so the other modes can be locked out to make the training and use of the meter as simple as possible. Just request the meter be set up this way when it is purchased or calibrated. The Model 3019 has the ability to log measurements to memory for later download. The optional Ludlum Lumic Data Log software is needed to download this memory. The unit can log up to 1,000 measurements. Like all of the Model 3000 family of instruments, the 3019 is controlled by the front panel buttons. The front panel buttons are an on-off button, which is also used to acknowledge an alarm, a units button that is used to switch between primary and secondary units of display, an audio button that is used to turn the audio on and off, a mode button to switch between three operating modes. The on-ACK button has the following effects. In rate meter mode, a press of this button will acknowledge and silence an alarm. In max mode, a press will reset the max reading. In count mode, a press will start the timed count. If it is pressed again during the count, it will reset the clock to the count time. When Sigma Audio is enabled, pressing the on-off button will take a new background reading and update the Sigma Audio level in rate mode only. A long press will commence the power down function of the meter. Here is a brief demonstration of the Model 3019 being used in a typical survey. This is only for demonstration purposes and is not meant to take place of your local procedures. Turn the meter on and wait for it to go through the boot up process. If you have a check source, perform a check source test. Make sure the meter reads within 20% of the reference reading recorded on the side of the instrument. Perform a survey by placing the meter as close as possible to the material and move slowly. Listen for audible and visual indications of readings above the local background levels. That concludes our presentation on the Ludlum Model 3019. If you need more information, please contact us or your local Ludlum representative. Thank you for watching.